You need to try this Dollar Tree craft. You're going to pick up some Mod Podge, food coloring, and a picture frame from Dollar Tree. Take the picture frame apart and remove those prongs. I'm using vinyl, but you can literally trace whatever design you want with a Sharpie. Mix your Mod Podge and your food coloring until you get the colors that you like and paint it in nice thick coats, but put your glass in first. And when it's dry, you get this beautiful stained glass effect. Make sure you follow for more.